So sometimes you'll see guys at the range or on a match with a red dot set up on their scope, and you kind of wonder why they're doing that. The biggest reason, or the main reason I would say, is for target acquisition downrange. They work great for it. If you have a hard time finding those targets and making sure your guns point directly at that when you do get behind it, it's a great way to help you out with that situation.